Oh, they.
Have you heard?
Along the dark path of the Imperium, it would not have been possible. As Lady Rani's war counselor, and you, and only you. My purpose is I've served Lady Rani for it has been a long, and now Lady Rani is in. I pray that you serve her well. Lady Rani,
along the dark path.
Now Lady Rani, I pray that you.
pocket, or is it merely thy habit to talk to Dothai? I hadn't expected any soul to recognize me in this guise. But now the cat is out the bag. A form for me, a servant. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Rani the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook discipline. Let us speak of the past. I was once an imperial of the demigods. Only I, Mikala, each of us was chosen by our own two fingers as a candidate to succeed Queen Marika, to become the new god of the coming age, which is when I received Blythe, in the form of a vassal tailored from Impenia. But I would not acquiesce to the two fingers. I stole the Rune of Death, slew mine own Imperium flesh, casting it away. I would not be controlled by that thing. The two fingers and I have been cursing each other ever since, and the baleful shadows are their assassins. Even when I turned my back upon the two fingers, Blythe remained my loyal ally. Though he was created a vassal for Imperium, he was a colossal failure on the part of the two fingers. Blythe and E.G. both. Art willing to give too much to me. Yet, they both understand what lieth beyond the dark path, that I must betray everything and rid the world of what came before. Ah. Should I add thee to the list? Another one. Kind of heart. As kind of heart as they. This form hath loosened my tongue. I've let slip too much. Forget what thou's heard. Forget. I've let forget what thou's heard. more of a challenge than I envisioned. Now I can finally stand before them. This is farewell, my dear. Tell Blythe and E.G. I love them.
Huh.